Hi friends, welcome back again. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. It's me, Harshil Chaudhary. I am here with your sports event, football. Much of the students are eager to attend this class. Today, we are going to learn about some new skills from the football. These are tried turn, drag back, step over, the roll and step over turn. Then let's see. First one is the tried turn. This is about the changing of the direction of the ball. Johan Cruyff is the Dutch player. He used this trick first time in the 1974 World Cup. A pass dragging the ball behind his standing leg in 180 degrees and acceleration away. Second one, the drag back. While you are dribbling the ball and you decide to change the direction, place your planting foot near the ball and another foot on the top of the ball. Make sure that you keep that foot in the center of the ball. Now, drag the ball back in the opposite direction you were going and continue dribbling the ball in that direction, which is helpful to you to take that ball away from your opponent. Third one, step over. Nowadays, step over is a common trick in the football, but has more recently famous by Portuguese star Cristiano Ronaldo. The trick involves fooling the defensive player in the thinking of you are going in that direction, but in actual you are not going in that direction. This is great for beating defenders and getting the good shot on the goal. Now, fourth one is the roll. The roll allows the player to holding the ball and move the ball into positions where the defenders cannot win it. This trick will give your players skills and confidence to create space and curve while they are playing. Now, fifth one is the step over turn. Just like drag turn, it's used for a changing direction. When defender is bringing down to your net, start up by swinging your front foot over the ball. You can use your same foot to tap the ball to the opposite direction before placing it firmly on the ground or on the ball with your outside of the foot. It's very crucial to give a special